looking sharp in that suit, if you don't mind my saying. You might remember I directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, if we want to hack them, which we do.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
But first, I'm directing you to some pretty awful G-men with passes to get you in. Thanks to your wardrobe, you don't have to pull a suit off a bloody corpse today. But, you do need to take a security pass off one. Framing innocent taxi drivers for terrorism, or torturing civil rights campaigners, or ruining the best bits of the internet. So deal with them as you see fit. You got those security passes, one way or another. Head to the FIB building through security and take the elevator to the upper floors. What could possibly go wrong? Thank you.
You good?
How's it going?
Holy hell! You made it all the way up! Now the device you're looking for should be on this floor. It'll be somewhere around. A metal briefcase, most likely. Don't linger around anyone too long. As nice as you look, you don't have that FIB agent stick up your ass.